G'day, I'm Dr Karl. Are you just simply bursting with science stories to tell? Do you dream of seeing your work up on the big screen with Cate Blanchett and Hugh Jackman starring? Well, you are in luck. Yes, this is your chance to flex your creative science communication muscles and enter the Sleek Geeks Science Eureka Prize. Da-da-da! It's sponsored by the University of Sydney. Your mission, should you wish to accept it, is to make a short film about a scientific concept or a discovery or an invention or even your own personal scientific hypothesis in here. This is science at the very center of storytelling. We want you to take us on a journey and we want you to teach us something without us even realizing it's coming to our head. This year, the theme is green. So get your grey matter thinking green matter and make us green with envy, with your originality, your creativity and your science communication skills. Perhaps you're a lettuce grower with insights to share. Or perhaps you're fascinated with the fact that snot is always green and you wondered, can you diagnose the different bacteria by the different shades of green? And why is the light in that chemical reaction that we call bioluminescence, you know, the fungi, the ocean creatures, the bacteria in your fridge, why is it usually green? And is that the same gene that Shrek and the Incredible Hulk share? And why, oh why, does my green shirt turn all of my white shirts in the washing machine green? And is that what they mean by green washing? And why is green grass green? You see, if it's green, that means it reflects light, it doesn't want the green. But the thing is that the sun puts out most of its energy in the green. So to absorb the maximum amount of energy from the sun, plants should be any color except green. They shouldn't reflect it. They should be, say, red and blue, giving us a nice shade of purple. The possibilities are endless.